Hi guys, David and David here from Pay It Forward and Upphone.com. And in this video, we're going to show you how to set up Personal Hotspot on your iPhone. So first, let's just explain what Personal Hotspot is.
Personal Hotspot makes your iPhone a Wi-Fi device that other devices can use to connect to the internet. So for instance, if you're on vacation, you can connect to the internet through your iPhone. You hook your laptop up to your iPhone using Personal Hotspot.
Yep.
Connect to the internet.
Sure. Now, you need to have a data plan to use Personal Hotspot. Otherwise, there's nothing to, you know, to use the internet.
No internet connection.
Yeah. Yep. So if your plan doesn't have any cellular data, or if your plan doesn't include mobile hotspot as part of the plan, you might not even see the Personal Hotspot in the settings app. But you can go check out upphone.com and find a great new plan with mobile hotspot or cellular data.
So. Yeah, Personal Hotspot is one of those things that your carrier has the ability to turn on and off, and then that affects the actual software in your iPhone, whether or not it shows up. So if you know that you have Personal Hotspot and it's not working, check out our other video called Personal Hotspot Not Working on iPhone.
Card above. Yep. Link in the description.
But this is how to set it up if you do see it.
Let's actually show them how to set it up then.
How about that? All right.
First thing, open the settings app. Right there, you'll see Personal Hotspot. Tap right on that. And then turn on this switch next to Personal Hotspot.
And there are a few different ways that you can connect another device, like a laptop or an iPad, to the internet using Personal Hotspot on your iPhone. The first is Wi-Fi, and there are instructions here for each one. Yep. The second is Bluetooth, and the third is USB.
We're going to recommend using Wi-Fi as the easiest one to do. And, you know, no cable required, no Bluetooth required.
Right.
Keep
Wi-Fi
it simple.
Just seems to work. Yep. So there's a Wi-Fi password. Now, you must have changed it to password.
I did change it to password.
That is not the default.
Right.
So if you want to make it easier than the string of letters and numbers that you may see, you can just tap where it says password on David's phone.
Yeah, I can change it to Upphone. But you have to have 8 characters, so I'll make it Upphone 1. How about that?
Perfect. So now I've got my laptop over here. So I'm going to connect to the internet through David's phone. So I'll tap on, this is a Mac, works on PC too.
Yep.
I'm just going to tap on the Wi-Fi symbol up here in the upper right-hand corner of the screen. And it's looking for networks, and David's iPhone will show up in just a second. Oh, there it is. So your iPhone is called the iPhone.
Okay.
And you can tell that it's Personal Hotspot on a Mac anyway, because of the different icon on the right-hand side, the little interlocking chain icon.
Now, I'm 99% sure that if my iPhone was named David's iPhone, it would show up as David's iPhone over there.
I'm 100% sure that that is the case.
All right, perfect.
So in a second, we should talk about how to change the Wi-Fi name.
Yeah, sure.
Personal Hotspot.
Well, let's connect to this first.
Right, and then, now we'll do that. Okay, great. So tap on iPhone. Now it's going to ask me for a password.
Oh, I wonder what it is.
Upphone 1. Connected to iPhone, and then I can go to Safari, and I'll be using David's Wi-Fi connection to the internet.
All right, yeah, let's try to, you know, load a page on Upphone. How about that? Find a phone.
Let's find a phone.
Look at that.
Look at these great deals on phones. Wow. We're not promoting the site at all. So let's show them how to change the Wi-Fi name.
Okay.
And also, I think it's important to mention that you should probably turn off her Personal Hotspot. I keep wanting to say Personal Hotspot.
That's not right.
That's not right. You should turn off Personal Hotspot when you're not using it, because you don't want your devices to choose to connect to the internet through this, maybe accidentally if you're at home and not the home Wi-Fi, because you'll burn through your cellular data plan.
Also, if you don't have a Wi-Fi password and you have Personal Hotspot on and you're in a public place, someone could just connect to your iPhone.
I think you have to have a Wi-Fi password.
Well, if you have your password set to password, like I did, you know, someone could guess that pretty
easily.
A bad
password,
All right, so how are we going to change the name of my iPhone and therefore the network?
Let's tap back to settings in the upper left-hand corner.
Yep.
And then we're going to head to General.
General.
Yep. Then tap About at the top.
Tap About.
And now where it says Name, iPhone, let's just tap on that. Let's change it to something else.
Let's change it to David's iPhone. That's great.
That's beautiful.
iPhone. What phone is this? This is a 10. How about that?
Sure. Really showing off your writing skills
that's
there.
Some poor grammar. Turn Hotspot off and back on. Let's try that.
Yeah. iPhone's gone.
iPhone's gone.
That's what you had to do.
Yeah, there
it is. Restarted on your phone. That was the deal. Okay, so now I can type David's iPhone 10. The password I have to re-enter because the iPhone with a different name now thinks it's a different network.
Yeah.
So Upphone 1. Back on the internet using Personal Hotspot.
All right, let's load another page just to...
iPhone XR, 64 gigs.
Look at those deals.
Wow, $19 a month.
Wow.
What a useful website. You can compare every single carrier in a chart and see how much the phone costs.
Wow.
Who does that? You can't do that anywhere else.
It's pretty impressive.
Mm.
So that's it. That's how to set a personal hotspot on your iPhone.
We made it look easy.
Yeah, we made it look very easy. Thank you guys for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed. Leave us a comment down below. Let us know what you think. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel and click the notifications bell to get an immediate update when we upload a new video.